we're not going to do anything in the European Cup. We're not going to win the European Cup. And let's just say, hypothetically, we win the group and everybody's delighted and they come top of the group, right? Which is not going to happen either. But let's just say that for a laugh, right? And we win the group, we get into the last 16, we're out. So the trick here is how do we manipulate this group so that we finish in third spot?
So hold on a minute. It would be a bad thing for Celtic to win this group because they would just go out in the next round.
Well, that's what I was just telling your producer there before I came on. There's two advantages here. There's two points that are important to Celtic. One of them is, I don't know, what is it, 20 million or something you get for getting into the Champions League? If you progress to the last 16, you get another 20 or 30, whatever it is, right? You got a bung, right? And
a backhander.
Brown envelope. Here, Celtic. Keep that.
And the other point is you get an opportunity to put the cream of your players on the big stage, and the price tag is up if you come to Salem because the Champions League performances, i.e. your Hatatis, Kyogo or whatever, or Andrew Johnson or somebody like that, if they have a good Champions League campaign, they're on the big stage. The point I'm trying to make is that the dream, there is no dream there for the fan. There's no dream. If we're in the Europa League, there's a dream there. It's realistic. There's a dream there. Because we've been to a final before. Rangers have been to a final. We know that at least there's a dream there. The European Cup, there's no dream. It's just procedure here. It's just money for the club and the business and selling players and putting them on show. And then at the end of the day, say, like, we've got a tail between our legs, and we're bottom of the section and we're out or whatever.
I'm going to have nightmares. Speaking of dreams, I'm going to have nightmares trying to get my head around this. There is no way it would be a bad thing for Celtic to win the group
and
go through just because.
Glad Tam's not the gaffer the night.
Boys, we need to manoeuvre this to get third. Wow. Watch what we're doing.
Aye.